Michael Drejka, the man found guilty of shooting and killing Marquise McLaughlin over a parking spot in Clearwater, is asking for a new trial. His lawyers argued that the state used emotion to compel the jury to convict him instead of using the facts and the evidence to prove his guilt. Now it is up to the judge to decide if he will get a new trial.